Kleifarvatn is a beautiful lake. It's located in southern west of Iceland. And the greatest bit of this lake is 100 meters deep. It also lost 20% of its water in 2000 earthquake that hit the Iceland. Nowadays it's a beautiful lake. It's located in the Reykjanes Peninsula and southern part of that, and it has a very beautiful landscape.
It's a beautiful place. It got the label that the side of the street, so wide. But I doubt it's a bit little bit cold.
Here is a nice view, and there is also boys playing around me, and it's a nice afternoon. I came here to take pictures.